public and private schools. We give this Outstanding Teacher of the Year award. It's given to a teacher at each level who exemplifies all the good things we hold dear in our community. They are a symbol of many things who help shape our young people into the leaders they will become. Several nominations have come forth, and I want to read some of the following comments we received from peers about this wonderful and outstanding teacher. Here are some of the comments. You might think she's a teacher. That's her job. Yes, it is, but she goes way beyond that job. She puts her whole heart and soul into helping her students. It is pretty obvious that her teachers care very deeply for her, too. She is very much respected by her students, by her peers, as well as the staff and staff in everything that she works with. From another peer, they write, "The students have a great respect for this teacher. I have witnessed her working with students to create a plan for the students' poor choices regarding their behavior. The way that she allows each student to take responsibility for their actions and consequences promote the students' accountability for further positive actions." Comments from a parent include, "She is outstanding because she's the type of student who instructs with compassion and authority combined. The students respect her, listen to her, and want to learn from her. She recognizes achievement and acknowledges hard work." And from her students, the students write, "She is always patient and helpful and never gives us put downs. She helps me when I get frustrated. She makes learning fun, and she is the best teacher in Bismarck." And a former student happily writes, "I left school back then. We were always having fun while learning. You are still my favorite teacher, the teacher who inspired me in life. And this, I like the fact that you took a lot of time teaching us about North Dakota history. I'm going to need the facts you taught me. And oh, by the way, I still have my binder with all the stuff in it." As you can see, our Outstanding Teacher of the Year is very much loved and highly thought of. Let me tell you a little more about her. She grew up in Grand Forks, North Dakota, and she has always known she has wanted to be a teacher. In fact, her husband even says her hobby is school. She has been married for 30 years and has two wonderful sons. She loves to be outside and enjoys gardening. She not only tries to attend as many extracurricular activities of her students and has enjoyed high school graduations of her former students. She takes her students on several study trips to provide hands-on learning and to provide real-life world experience. She also brings in speakers and guests to enhance a unit of study. She has helped plan and develop enrichment clusters at Roosevelt. This is the time when students are given a choice of study. Teachers facilitate multi-age groups, focus on multiple intelligence, and these non-graded groups of students who share a common interest pursue these interests with a product or service. This teacher is involved in her church, theater arts school, emerging leaders at the University of Mary, and PTO care groups at Wilmore, Horizon, and Century. Ladies and gentlemen, may I present to you the teacher who loves dissecting all palates with her students to see what all have eaten, the teacher who wears the recycled curtain dress for Earth Day, and the 2010 Bismarck-Mandan Chamber of Commerce Outstanding Teacher of the Year in Elementary Education, Vickie. Thank you. behalf of the Department of Labor, to present to you